I'm Brendan Slade with NXP Semiconductors. I'm here to tell you about the sensor processing and motion solution based on the new LPC54100 series of microcontrollers. This solution includes everything you need to add motion and other sensor-based features to your applications. Normally, we would go straight into the feature set of one of our solutions, but in this video, we're going to take a little more time to explain some of the challenges of implementing sensor processing and how this new NXP solution can help you overcome them. The LPC54100 series microcontrollers were designed from the ground up to meet the sensor processing needs of the next generation of always-on systems, with ultimate power efficiency to extend battery life and the horsepower to handle complex sensor processing. The solution uses the ultra-low power dual-core LPC54102 to provide a scalable solution for a family of connected sensor-based products. Before I tell you more about the solution, I want to talk for a minute about sensors. MEMS sensors are already shipping in high volume in products such as mobile phones, gaming controllers, wearable fitness devices and cameras, to name just a few. With each new generation, better sensors, more efficient microcontrollers and more sophisticated software are enabling these products to offer more features, be more accurate, offer more connectivity options and support more analytical capabilities. And of course, consumers also expect battery life to continuously improve as well. And it's not hard to see how products in other industries will also benefit from advances in sensors and sensor processing. But the complexities of working with sensors poses a challenge for embedded developers without this type of experience. To reap the benefits of sensors in their applications, they need easy access to data from sensor technology in an application-ready form. MEMS and environmental sensors need to be carefully managed by the processor or MCU controlling the system to ensure accuracy and minimize system power. Sensors of different types need to be sampled at rates that vary with their type and the context the system is in. In a mobile phone, for example, a gyroscope may need to be sampled at 100 Hz when a game is running, or only 25 Hz when being used in pedestrian dead reckoning. Environmental sensors may only need to be sampled every few seconds. Getting these sample rates optimized is critical to maximizing battery life. In addition, individual motion sensors have their strengths and weaknesses. For example, accelerometers use the force of gravity to generate signals for displacement and acceleration. They're good for measuring motion in general, but are not so good for discerning between static displacement and dynamic motion data. Gyroscopes, or gyros, are very sophisticated devices that actually have a rapidly moving mass inside to generate rotation motion data using something called the Coriolis effect. Gyros are very good for measuring rapid angular motion, but always produce some offset in those measurements. This results in an error in output data that's equivalent to a slow rotation of the sensor when the sensor is actually static. Magnetometers measure the intensity of the Earth's magnetic field. This allows them to be used to determine direction, and they could also provide rotational motion information, but are slower and less accurate than gyros. Since the Earth's magnetic field varies greatly in intensity and angle, magnetometers must also be calibrated using motion data from other sensors. As you can see, data from one sensor alone has limited use, but data from multiple sensors can be used to compensate for errors in others. It is the purpose of algorithms like sensor fusion to use data from several motion sensors to produce accurate motion information for use by an application. It was exactly with these challenges in mind that NXP created the LPC54102 Sensor Processing and Motion Solution. It brings together the ultra-low power and sensor processing horsepower of the LPC54100 MCU, a variety of sensors and powerful sensor fusion algorithms in a modular sensor framework to make it easy for developers in any industry to innovate sensor-based applications. The solution includes a two-board set, a sensor shield board or SSB, mounted on the expansion connectors of the LPC Expressive 54102 evaluation board. This arrangement provides multiple SPI, UART, I2C and analog connections for the MCU to the SSB. The SSB includes several state-of-the-art MEMS devices from Bosch Sensortec. The BMC150, which combines a 3-axis accelerometer and a 3-axis magnetometer. The BMI055, which has a 3-axis accelerometer combined with a 3-axis gyro. And the BMM150, a 3-axis magnetometer. In addition to these motion sensors, the SSB also has pressure and temperature sensors, a proximity and ambient light sensor, IR transmitter control capability, and a Bluetooth low energy module from ACKme. This module is fully self-contained and provides a simple UART interface to the LPC54102, enabling rapid development of prototypes for applications such as wearables and IoT devices. The solution also includes built-in power measurement circuitry for both boards that can be used with a power analysis plugin for the LPC Expresso IDE. This tool enables quick and easy visualization of power consumption during software development. A minute ago, we discussed the need for algorithms like sensor fusion, and the solution also includes Bosch Sensortec's BSX Lite sensor fusion library to handle the calibration needs of the three motion sensors. It also provides the sensor data to applications in a form that is straightforward to use, like you see here. Not all solutions require the accuracy of a gyroscope, and the BSX library allows a virtual gyro to be created using only the accelerometer and magnetometer. To bring together the BSX Lite library with the sensor management functions I mentioned earlier, NXP developed sensor framework software in an easy-to-use modular form with many features, such as initialization, calibration, power management, and many more. The sensor processing and motion solution includes both boards, the BSX Lite library, framework, documentation, and schematics. It also comes pre-programmed with the motion processing example that you see here. It's available now from our distribution partners. For more information and for help getting started, visit the solution webpage shown here. We're excited to see what you create, and thanks for listening.